check this thing out. It's pretty cool. It's a 55 Thunderbird. See the hitch under here? So this is intended to be a drag week car. Show you some of the underside stuff. Lots going on this thing. It is a G-force transit, a stick shift car, 4-speed car. I think they were running the B gas class was the plan. That's got a 545 cubic inch big block Ford built by John Kazi. It's got dual fuel systems, got a pump gas and race gas deal, typical for a drag week car. It's an 11-to-1 compression. Obviously, you know, mild camshaft stuff to be able to do the 1500 mile street mile deal on drag week. Don't see many of these Thunderbirds. This thing's just cool. Plus, like, sticking the big block in there. I mean, it fits. She's tight. Handmade headers and stuff. This is a Smith Brothers Motorsports deal. These guys build some hot rods here locally to us. Check out the cage. The headrest's up there. And cage is already certed, ready to go. I love the old school. Still got the factory dash in it. Pretty cool deal. But we're gonna get in this thing. I got the carburetor adjusted and start playing with timing and jetting and see how see what kind of power we can make to the time. Horsepower, 567 foot-pounds of torque. Here's the power curve. We're making peak power up around 6200-6300. I turned it to 65 up here, 6500. But look at that torque curve, man. It's just crazy. Trans works phenomenally well in this thing. I haven't driven a G-force in a while, but it's a nice piece for sure. But if they figure the car's gonna weigh somewhere around 3,000 pounds, that power number, it should go, you know, mid-9s relatively easy. I don't know how the torque's really going to affect the power curve, being that this thing is a big block and it doesn't turn a ton of RPM. It might do better than that. It might do a low 9-second deal. Their goal eventually would be to go 8s with it. But yeah, definitely neat to be rolling the gears in this thing. Still a leaf spring car. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this one. You can get it off of here and work on the next project. But this thing's definitely a sweetheart. This is cool. I love the color combo. Can't wait to see him make some hits in it. It's going to be fun.